And still ahead on the show, Inside DFW is in the classroom meeting baby chicks that just hatched, and the students definitely brought the laughs.
What did the mama hen say to the baby hen?
What?
I'm so excited to meet you.
Stick around for our cutest segment yet. And before we go, something that might feel nostalgic for some of you, and if not, it is just the cutest combination of kids and animals that I have ever seen, so I had to share. This is Ms. Hackney's primer class at Good Shepherd Episcopal School in Dallas. Have you ever seen anything more precious? So part of the students' learning for the year is to learn about the life cycle of a chick. They watched the process in the incubator, and they even got to watch them hatch and follow a live feed to see their activity through the night. The students also spent time creating habitats for the chicks and making their world adventurous while they were there at school. All right, here are the students sharing what they learned about the life cycle.
Mary Margaret, do you know how many days are in the life cycle of a chick?
21.
Really? Brighton, can you tell me about the life cycle of a chick?
Okay, first, egg. Hatching, chick, adult.
Oh my goodness, what was it like to see the chicks when they hatched?
It kind of felt like seeing a normal bird hatch, kind of.
Okay, Duke, what are three things you've learned from the chicks?
So when they first come out, they're wet, and when they get drier, they're yellow. Some rare ones are blue.
Gosh, and this is an especially poignant moment I wanted to share also. These students are now a part of the 8th grade class at Good Shepherd. They were in Ms. Hackney's first primer class back in 2015, so they came back to once again hold the chicks and experience everything in the classroom. So this isn't something I ever got to do as a child, but some of our staff said that they had actually raised chicks in class as well, so maybe it's a Texas thing. Glad to see that the tradition is alive and well at this school.